Hey, hello YouTube, it's your boy DeviDubz, and we are back with another video. Welcome to my channel, or welcome back to my channel if you've been here before. In this video, we are reacting to a new song from Ariana Grande. Ariana Grande and Kid Cudi have teamed up for the song Just Look Up, which is for the new film starring both of them titled Don't Look Up. I'm not sure, I don't really know much about the film, but I know my girl Ariana Grande is in it, so you know what, we're reacting to the song. I don't want to waste no time. Following my social medias, they're right here and linked down in the description below. If Chloe Bailey can follow me, then you can follow me. Give this video a thumbs up. Go ahead and do that. I don't want to waste any time. Here we go with Just Look Up by Kid Cudi and Ariana. Mm-hmm. Ooh, a ballad.
We do no bounds, but let the speed of sound riding against our lives. Wanted every memory with no goodbyes.
The way that she just climbed that scale and then descended really fast.
You haunted every memory.
Y'all know I can't do it. But still, hold on.
Every memory with no goodbye sound. But for me, your pride put up solid takes. I feel your eyes now locked on every part of me. And then my dying holds on tight and never lets you go.
I like the production change right there when he came in. I don't even know like how to describe it, but it just seems like the song opened up space-wise, and then like the echoes were intensified. The beat itself sounds really good when Kid Cudi came in. Okay, I want to start the song over. As of right now, the song is only enjoyable because of what Ariana did with her voice. Is it the most pleasing song? Not really. So I do want to listen to it one more time. Like as of right now, I'm going to say how I feel right now, and then I'm going to say how I feel after listening one more time. But as of right now, this is not a song I don't think I would play on my own. I don't think I would go out of my way to listen to it. But I do want to listen one more time from the beginning. Okay, so this is where I lost that, because I'm gonna be honest, that this very beginning part, the ballad sounding part of the song, I was so immersed, like I was listening, I was ready, I felt it. And I think once the beat came in and it was less ballady and more pop-ish, and even it was like some trap elements in there, I kind of like lost interest. I feel like this song would sound so much better had it stayed a ballad the entire time. Vocally, she sounds amazing. And the production here sounds cool.
Just look up, turn off the shine.
voice is so amazing. It doesn't make any sense. So I definitely enjoyed the song more the second time around, but I still feel like had this been a ballad the entire way through, it would have been better. What she did was amazing. I think Kid Cudi, you know, did what Kid Cudi does on a track. Like, he did his little hums in the background, and he did his effects on his voice. And I actually liked the production more on his part when he comes in, but still, for some reason, I feel like the beat should have been less. The hi-hats should have been less. You know, I wanted it to sound more ballady, more soft. And I guess it being less soft took away from that aspect, which made the song less appealing. But it's not bad in the slightest. Like, it's not bad at all. Once again, Ari was vocally amazing. So that was Just Look Up from the film Don't Look Up by Ariana Grande and Kid Cudi. Let me know what you guys thought of the song below. Make sure you follow me on my social medias. They're right here and linked down in the description below. Like this video, subscribe. If you haven't subscribed yet, give me that subscription.
Give it to me! Give it to me! Give it to me! Give it to me!
And then I'm gonna need you to take it a step further and click the notification bell so you're notified when I post brand new videos and brand new Ari content. Hopefully we get in music soon. I know this girl been in the studio. She always in the studio. She never not in the studio, so hopefully we're gonna get it soon. Fairly soon. Thank y'all so much for watching. I hope y'all enjoyed this video. I will catch y'all in the next one. Peace.